news, but it was the Chinese government that funded TikTok to be this big. And now the Arabs, owners of the tallest buildings in Dubai, are creating a new app that pays from $50 to $150 per day. In fact, just by downloading the app, you get...
Pwede ka? Para pag-ipin mo. Iwan kita.
Thank you.
Lulus-lulus yang, kalinya apa yun?